Grumly swore by the light of the moon and the green leaves on the tree that he could day mair work in a day than his wife could day in three. His wife rose up in the morning wi' cares and troubles anew. John Grumly bided at hame, John and I'll gang had the plough, singing father a lal the lal the lal the lal the lay. John Grumly bided at hame, John and I'll gang had the plough. First you may dress your children fair and put them in their gear, and ye may turn the malt, John, or else you'll spile the beer. And ye may reel the tweel, John, that I spun yesterday. And ye may con the hens, John, else they'll all lay away, singing father a lal the lal the lal the lal the lay. And ye may con the hens, John, else they'll all lay away. Now John forgot to milk the cow and churn the butter tay, and all get rang and knock get wrecked and he danced wi' race a day. Then up he ran to the top of the knowe, wi' money's a wave and shoot. She heard him but she heed him not, and she steered the horse about, singing father a lal the lal the lal the lal the lay. She heard him but she heed him not, and she steered the horse about. John Grumly's wife come hame at e'en and laughed as she'd been mad to see the house in sick a plight, and John say glum and sad, says he, this work is nae for me, I'll be nae mair good wife. Indeed, says she, I'm weel content, you may keep it the rest of your life, singing father a lal the lal the lal the lal the lay. Indeed, says she, I'm weel content, ye may keep it the rest of your life. So the deal with that, so suddenly John, all days have been before, with that his wife's taken up a stick, and John made up to the door. Stop, stop, good wife, I'll had my tongue, I can, I'm certain blame. But as for me, I'll mind the plough, and ye may bide at hame, singing father, I'll lull the lull.